Oh my gosh, hi. I am going to Chick-fil-A right now, but I'm also driving to school. So yeah, right now, hi. I didn't even do like a proper introduction. I'm Caitlin. I'm driving to school. I sound awful right now, and that's because allergies have been bad. I look awful because I wanted to, and my father texted me.
Hello, it's a great, wonderful, fantastic day here at Chick-fil-A. My name is Tom. I make up a neighbor's card order.
Caitlin.
Caitlin, and how may I serve you today, Caitlin?
Can I get an 8-piece Chick-fil-A nugget meal? I have to find my wallet. I just want some Chick-fil-A, and then I have to gas up my car, and then I'm good to go. My car is packed.
Hi, Lewis.
Caitlin.
Caitlin.
Thank you. Have a nice day. Oh, I got Chick-fil-A. Okay, life is good again. I just need to get to the gas station. Lord knows how I'm gonna get over there, but we're gonna try to get to the gas station, fill up my tank. Ooh, there's a police officer. How do I get to this gas station? I need a gas too. Shoot. Call Madre.
Calling Madre.
Hey, I'm driving. What's up?
You're driving.
Oh yeah.
Have you stopped yet?
I just stopped for Chick-fil-A. I'm trying to get gas. I can get gas at Meijer, can't I? Yep, my car is so dirty.
Right now, that's your car wash in Kentucky.
I'm gonna
after the rain for the next couple of days.
I'm gonna do it on Monday probably, after classes and golf and everything. I really wish I would have gotten mac and cheese at Chick-fil-A.
Why didn't you?
Because I thought it would be too hard to eat mac and cheese while driving.
Mm-hmm. Would you get chicken and fries?
Yeah, but I'm just sad because I don't get their mac and cheese.
Well, you can get it in Kentucky.
Yeah, it's fine. I mean, I'm going to get it eventually.
No, I'm just going to send you some gift cards next week.
Who are we going for? Wee! Oh my god, I might die here.
Welcome to the Kill Count, where we tell in the victims in all our favorite horror movies.
I'm so tired. This is like a very long drive. I know it's not like super long, but there are so many more like long drives that can happen. Like 7 hours isn't a big drive, but it's just exhausting. What you got? Nobody ever know the better off without you. In no time, let me forget all about you. Saying that you want, but I really, really doubt you. Understand my life is easy when I ain't around you.
Feeling good, like I should. When in Durka, walk around the neighborhood. Feeling blessed, never stressed. Got that sunshine on my Sunday best. Yeah. Hey, every day keep can be a better day despite the challenge. All you gotta do is leave it better than you found it. It's gonna get difficult to stand, but hold your balance. I just say whatever, cause there is no way you're round it. Cause everyone falls down sometimes, but you just gotta know it'll all be fine. It's okay.